Top NHL Moments of the Night, presented by Samsung.
A scrum right inside the blue line, work free, Johansson to the net, Johansson for Ovechkin, broken up by a diving Drew Doughty.
And that is Drew Doughty at his best because he's preventing a pass.
Here's Kopitar, shorthanded, scores, got his own rebound. The Caps got a little lapse. The Kings start the scoring, a shorthanded goal.
Well, it starts with Doughty, doesn't it, Nick? I mean, that play he made, and then shot rebound becomes the issue. And Kopitar is there.
Puck comes around the near side, but Cable keep it in. He wrists it down in front of the net. Here's Wilson with a backhand, he scores!
What a nice job here once again by the Sabres, keeping the puck down low. Jack Eichel with that no-look pass right out to his roommate, Matt Molson. He's going to be able to tuck it by Anderson.
Now they've been more effective with the puck and have had more ice time in Tampa's end.
Delore to Callahan, scores!
He got in behind the defense and Delore fouled him for the game-opening goal.
They didn't pay attention to Callahan right down Main Street. What a beautiful move by Callahan to score a goal.
Top NHL Moments of the Night, presented by Samsung.